Jesus, Dad. You really did leave this place in bad shape. Hey, sis.
Hey, how's Dad's old house coming along?
It's coming. Got a lot of fixing to do, that's for sure.
Yeah, he did leave it in a pretty rough shape.
Yeah, but like he taught me, there's nothing a set of hands can't fix.
Always trying to fix something.
It's been 8 months. I'm hoping that I can find some answers here.
I know it's been hard, Bobby, but you gotta stop.
Hello? Sally? Hello?
Hey, we got disconnected earlier. Are you okay?
Yeah, I heard a noise coming from Dad's old room, but nothing.
You need me to come up there?
No, I'm fine. I think I'm just gonna get some rest.
I'll be there soon.
Sally, you don't have to.
It's fine. We can look for answers about Dad and get in some sibling bonding.
Oh boy, looking forward to it. Sally, thank God.
I came as quickly as I could. What's happening?
I heard a noise coming from Dad's room, but like, I don't know. I'm losing my mind.
Take me there then.
After you. Oh my God, Dad.
Catch! Get him! No, get away!
Why are you tied up?
What are you doing here?
8 months. You've been gone. No call, no email, nothing.
I know it's hard, but I had to come here. Get rid of this evil.
What evil? Let me get you out of here.
No, get away!
We gotta get him untied.
No!
Where's the knife? You have a knife?
No! You can't get me loose! It's almost midnight. This is when it happens.
When what happens?
I'm a werewolf.
Okay, Dad, let's get you untied. Come on.
Truth. This hell, our family's been cursed for a very long time.
Cursed? Cursed by what?
It's this house. This house is cursed. The evil family lived here many years ago.
Evil people? What evil people are you talking about?
They're monsters. It belonged to monsters.
Monsters? Dad, come on. We gotta get you out of here.
No! Get away! Get out of here before it's too late! Listen to me! You have to leave!
Oh shit!